a box of 2015 Bowman Draft Super Jumbo. You see me with my glasses on? It's Cardboard Moses, a.k.a. Uncle Jesse, a.k.a. Cardboard Zeus. You know, I got my glasses on because, one, it's the weekend, and two, this thing is about to be just so icy, so bright, that I don't want to, you know, burn my corneas or anything like that. So, without any more further ado, let's get to rocking. Oh, yeah. A.K.A. the Amish Breaker. I don't know about that one. Oh, snap. Let me see that. What you got there? That's what you sold? Oh, man. I would have held on to that thing. That thing looks nice. Who signed all that? The letter of authenticity. Very disgusting. Roger Staubach. Was that Tony Dorsett? Charles Haley. Man. Got some nasty autos on that thing. That thing is disgusting. I don't even want... Actually, I do want to know how much you sold that thing for. I'm curious. Just like I'm curious to see what's in this case here. Bada bing, bada boom. Here it is. As you can see, it's been already coated and stuff, since there's really no name on the box there. For dummies like me. So, unless BDSJ does not stand for Bowman Draft Super Jumbo, then I don't know what to say. Let's open this thing. Alright. So you guys already know, and if you don't know, you will now. I always like to open up the, you know, case. It is a fresh case, you know, so anytime I do a personal or anything like that, out of a fresh case, I like to let the individual choose which box they would like to do. So first things first, I gotta take them out. And as you know, Super Jumbo is pretty big. That's why it's called Super Jumbo. You sold it for $1,300. Very nasty. Very nasty. All right, let's see if we can hit you some nastiness out of here. Well, I should have, you know, guessed, you know, that usually if he's on the box or on the product, then, you know, he's probably a good player. Alright, well, that is all of it. So, as is customary with the Geneva Accord, or whatever, choose your weapon. Let me know which you would like, sir. Box number 3. Alright, now, which one would that be? I got a, you know, left-hand side here. I got a right-hand side. You can just let me know. The left, third one. So I'm assuming 1, 2, 3. So it would be this one. Is this the one you want right here? This one that's dangling, hanging on for dear life. I just want to make sure, Josh, you know. No, the one on the bottom. Sweet. See, there you go. That's why I ask. Because I want to make sure that we get you what you want, what you need. Alright, so let me get a little shameless plug going here. Let the people know what we're doing. You know, in case they're nosy and they're like, hey, what's that guy doing? I don't know, but is that Bowman Draft? It looks like Bowman Draft. That's what it says in the back, so it might be Bowman Draft. Is it a super jumbo? It might be a super jumbo because it's pretty big. It's pretty big. Oh, yeah. That's what they say. All right, so let's open this up. Oh, this thing is just asking for a pack war or something. Let's see what's in here. So far, I have... So there's 10 packs in this thing. All right. Very nice. Just want to close it up to show it off there. All right. So without any more further ado, let's open some Bowman. All right. Alright, well, I'm not sure. Do you mind, Josh, if I go ahead and just open up all the packs as I open my second pack? I just want to open them all up, man. Go for it. Sweet. Yeah, dude, this... Again, I don't know anything about baseball. I'm not going to lie to you. However... I am a fan of the card game, and I can appreciate art, so on and so forth. Not to mention, I also like to know, you know, what's going on in the sports world. So I'm going to get into some baseball. Well, let's see if there's some hot packs or not, baby. Let's see if I can hit one, and then we'll find out. Benintendi and the Swanson are the cards to go for. Sweet. Well, I'm trying to keep like all the pack stacks separate here, just to see what the product is looking like. You know what I mean? See if it's even worth doing like a pack war of this thing. So I'm gonna use this break sort of as a little guinea pig as well. Just to see if I can move them as pack wars. Alrighty. So I'm going to try to keep them separate here. Have some little organization going. Alright, so let's start off with this pack. The Brendan Rodgers is not bad either. Alright, well, let's see what we can get. Already I sent some inserts. Alright, so I'm going to just fly through it because there's so many cards in this. A lot of base, which you see here. These are chrome. And then we have little, you know, blue cards like this that are not numbered. This is Alex Jackson for the Mariners. Not numbered. And then we have cool little inserts like this. Like, check that out. Alex Blandino. For the Reds there. That's paper base. But that is different. Alright. Got some more chromes here. Back to our paper base. A lot of base. And back to some chrome here. Matter of fact, let me just separate the sky blue there. Keep my colors and stuff a little separate there. All right, so starting to see a little refractor action here. This bad boy's a refractor, not numbered, unfortunately. Tyler J. Twins, it's a refractor, but it's not numbered. Alex Young, Diamondbacks, like I said, another refractor that's not numbered. We have this cool little thing right here for the Reds. Jesse Winker, Tyler Stevenson, a little refractor here. This thing is not numbered either. Another refractor here. Renato Nunez for the A's, not numbered. We have Carson Sands for the Indians. Another refractor, however, not numbered. And here we go. Our first autograph. We got Nick Nadert for the Seattle Mariners. There you go. First autograph right there. Not numbered, but it is autographed. And that's what we like. Very nice. All right. Then we got a little gray action here. Sean Newcomb for the Angels. That's numbered 2499. Got some more chromes here. Followed by more paper base. All right. All right. That was our first little pack there. Got one numbered card out of that. All right. Let's see what else we got here. Got some paper base. I want to see if we can like somehow get like an overhead camera or something so you guys can see, you know, more or less from my perspective, kind of. We got a sky blue Braxton Davidson for the Braves. Again, these look funky little paper base cards here. Got these chromes here. Followed by more paper base cards. Wouldn't you know it? Let's get some color in here. I think I see a little color back there. I think I see a little color. No, it was just a reflection. Oh, boo. Well, it's chrome. What else we got? Get this refractor here. Bowman Scouts Fantasy Impact Carson Fulmer. It is not numbered, but another little funky little card there. We have another refractor here. Jacob Nix, Padres, not numbered. Javier Medina for the Rockies refractor, not numbered. Travis Newbeck for the Marlins refractor. Jared Foster for the Angels. What up, Grizz Miz? We have this draft night card here. Ash Russell. Check that out. I'm always doing a little good, Grizz Miz. I'm doing alright. So we have this chrome and then more base cards out of that. Alright, let's keep it going. We got some paper base here. Try to get some, keep it organized, you know. Got a little chrome here. Here we got a sky blue. Jared Foster for the Angels. Get another one of these cool little inserts here. More. I don't even know if you call them inserts. I'm just calling them inserts because, you know, they've been inserted into the packs. Haha. See what I did there? That and they're, you know, they're different from all these other cards, so. That's kind of just what I call them. Don't know the actual jargon. But I'm hoping to change that. If somebody's, you know, willing to educate your boy. So these are more chromes here. Whoa, check this out. This got to be numbered. Because it got some color on there. Bowman Scouts, Dylan Tate. Dylan Tate for the Rangers. I thought it would be numbered because I saw the color on there. But it is not numbered, unfortunately. Well, dang. Alrighty, let's keep it moving. Michael Matuela for the Rangers, refractor. Bryce Denton, Cardinals, refractor. Ronnie Jababy, refractor for the Giants. Bailey Falter for the Phillies, refractor. There we go. Got a little more color other than that sky blue right there. We're going to get a little green right now with my man Courtney Hawkins for the White Sox. Numbered 299. Very nice. Got that right there. All right. Got some more chromes here. And as always, our paper base. All right. Let's keep it moving. Let me slide some of this stuff over. I'm going to keep my autos there. And then just, so you can see everything. Alright. So these are all paper base. Got some more chromes here. We got the sky blue here. Carson Sands, Cubs. Yet again, little Dansby Swanson insert right there. Here come the chromes. More paper base that we all know and love. You know, gotta have a little love for the paper base. You know, if it wasn't for that, then we wouldn't appreciate all the nasty hits. So here are the chromes. We got a Bowman Scouts, Fantasy Impact, Tyler Glass now for the Pirates. Got a couple refractors here. Kyle Wilcox, Mariners, Lucas Herbert, Braves, Forrest Wall, Rockies, Cole Tucker, Phillies. And we got a little bit more color here. Chase Ingram for the Mets, numbered to 150. Got another color here. This is a chrome color. And we got a little color for the base, too. Check this out. Ahmed Rosario for the, who he play for? He played for the Mets. And it's numbered to 99. Very nice. Green for the money. Oh, yeah. All right. Keep it going. These are chromes, and the rest of these are paper base. All righty. Which one's a good card? The Ahmed? All right, so these are all paper base. Here we have chrome, as usual, our sky blue. And this time it's Travis Newbeck for the Marlins. The Ahmed Rosario, very nice. You got a number to a 99. Here we got a little insert, Mike Pena. Mike Poppy, I'm sorry, for the Indians. More chromes. Here we have some more paper base. Let's get some more colors out of here. Get some autos. Let's get some nasty. All right, so these are chromes, but these are refracting right here. Carson Fulmer refractor for the White Sox. Brendan Rodgers refractor for the Rockies. Dylan Moore refractor here for the Rangers. Tyler Mark refractor there for the Diamondbacks. Got another autograph here for the Pittsburgh Pirates. His name is Kevin Newman. Autographed. Very nice. Not numbered, however, but it is autographed. Pirates picking up a hit there. All right, we got a little gray here, numbered to 499. Manuel Margot for the Red Sox. Here we got some more chromes. And these will be paper base. All right. Let me lower the stack a little there. I'm sorry, I'm kind of a stickler for a tickler. All right. What up, Hilla? What up, Hilla? The Newman isn't bad. Very nice. All right, let's keep it going. See if we can turn that not bad into, or isn't bad into, that's amazing. Oh, my God. I'm in tears. That's what I'm going for. All right, so these are chromes. Alex Reyes, sky blue, Cardinals. Got another little Bradley Zimmer for the Indians insert. Again, I just keep everything separated. Because I'm weird. And also, I just like to see what's coming out of these boxes, you know? Try to get an idea of what's popping. So these are chromes. That's refracting. Here we got Desmond Lindsay for the Mets refractor. Nolan Watson refractor for the Royals. Alex Jackson refractor for the Mariners. Braxton Davidson refractor for the Braves. We got us another autograph here. This time is going to be for the Kansas City Royals. His name, Nolan Watson. Check that out. Not numbered, unfortunately. But, oh yeah, it's autographed. So put that down right there. That's three autos so far. I believe we have two more to go. Check this out. Brandon Rogers draft night. That's kind of cool. I don't think these are numbered, but, you know, again, I keep them separate. So those are paper base. Let's keep it rocking. All right, here we go. Just going to start flying through this now. These are that. That's a sky blue. That's that. That's some chrome. These are all paper base here. Got some more chrome. Bowman Scouts, Ian Happ for the Cubs. Walker Buehler, I believe. Dodgers Refractor. Trent Clark, Milwaukee Refractor. Luis Ortiz, Texas Refractor. We got Andrew Sopko for the Dodgers Refractor. Here we go, a little color for you. Alex Reyes for the Cardinals. That's numbered to 250. Very nice. Very nice. What else we got here? These are chromes. And that's paper. What a super looks like. That's what it looks like? Oh, that's disgusting. Yeah, if I hit that, I would for sure know. Alright, so now, let's see if we can hit something like that out of here. See if we can hit something nasty. Alright, so these are paper base. These are chromes. Let's just separate this because it's bothering me. Sky blue right here. The insert. These are chromies. More paper base. Man, so much paper base. These are refracting. Right here. None of which are numbered. Nope. Oh, here we have an autograph for the Rangers. Dylan Tate. Disgusting. Rangers picking up an autograph there, which means there should be one more now out here in the streets. These are all paper base. All right, last couple packs here. So there you go, keeping hope alive. So these are chrome. Got a sky blue there. Nail that. Some chromes here. Whoa, chromes don't belong there. Paper does. And here it is. These are all chrome. Here we have a Kyle Freeland Bowman Scout card. These are refractors here. We got a little insert action. We have Teoscar Hernandez and Kyle Tucker for the Astros. Not numbered, but still pretty cool. Got a couple more refractors here that are not numbered. Chromes here. And wouldn't you know it, our paper base. All right. Here we have more paper base. Hey. Chromes. A sky blue. A little insert. Some chrome. Here we have paper. Oh, I see a little color back there. Oh, you deceived me. I thought I saw some color. All right, they were refracting right there. That's refracting right there. All right. We have our final autograph right here. And it's for the New York Yankees. His name is Kyle Holder. Kyle Holder. Not numbered. It is not numbered. Hoping to get that last autograph there numbered. Just make sure that these are not numbered. All right, cool. All right, let's finish up here. We got this Garrett Whitley draft night little card. We got some chrome here. And as always, finishing it up with the paper base. All right, so that was the break. Now, a quick recap of our hits here. We have Kyle Holder for the Yanks. We got Dylan Tate, Rangers. Nolan Watson, Royals. Kevin Newman, Pirates. And Nick Nader for the Mariners. Very nice. All right, Josh, thank you very much for getting into the breaks, my man. You already know. We'll get that out to you. Thank you very much. CBM out.